come from the west, their fortune to espy. And these three maids took a solemn oath that John Barleycorn must die. They buried him in three furrows deep, piled lots upon his head. Then these three maids took a solemn oath that John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for about 3 weeks till the drops from heaven did fall. Then little Sir John lifted up his head, and so did amaze them all. They let him stand till Midsummer's Day, when he looked both pale and wan. Then little Sir John grew a long, long beard, and so became a man. They've hired the men with the scythe so sharp to cut him off at the knee, and rolled him and tied him about the waist. They served him barbarously. They've hired the men with the crabbed tree sticks for to thresh him skin from bone, and the miller has treated him worst of all, for he's ground him between two stones. Death of John Barleycorn, but he lived to tell the tale. For they bunged him into an oaken vat and called him home brewed ale. And the king, he could not get.